other meats, chicken, fish. We know there's a huge problem with fish supplies around the world. Could that be developed in the future if there was an appetite for it?
Absolutely. This is a technology that can be transferred to other animals as long as they have these stem cells in their skeletal muscle, which most animals do. It can be transferred to other animals.
It dates back to an idea that Churchill had.
Right, yeah.